wanna be me too. I'd wanna be me too. I'd wanna be me too. If I was you, I'd wanna be me too. I'd wanna be me too. I'd wanna be me too.
Hey guys, it's Sierra, and today I'm gonna be doing a new updated mascara video. I did one like 2 years ago. It was like my second video I ever uploaded, and people like commented like, oh my god, she's so fake, she's a creeper, blah, blah, blah. The comments are actually really funny. I definitely don't let them get to me. Like, negativity can just bon voyage, you know? So anyways, I'm gonna do an updated video because the last mascara that I used, Lash Potion, it like is discontinued. My heart was broken when Revlon did that. But it's perfect after trying like 15 random mascaras, I swear. I spent so much money on stupid mascaras that I tried like one time. So I have a new mascara and it's still by Revlon.
Dun, dun, dun!
It is Revlon Ultra Volume. Now, the last one was Revlon also. Revlon, they're like really good at making mascaras. I bought a couple of these because every time I go to the store, they're always all gone. And they're just like between four and $6, depending on if you have a coupon or not. Target usually does like some type of coupons. I'm fully stocked, so if you guys go to the store, like the shelves, if they're all cleared, just know that Sierra was probably there. I'm gonna go ahead and show you how to do your mascara, and it's just gonna be an updated video. Let's go ahead and start. So basically everyone loves and seeks longer and fuller lashes. That's why I'm making this video today. So we're gonna go ahead and take the brush out of the mascara bottle and gently get each and every eyelash wet using the tip of our mascara brush. You're just gonna keep going over all of your lashes. And it's okay if you get some clumps in there, because right now the next step is turning your brush horizontally and just constantly brushing out your eyelashes. And you're just gonna go in the motion of brushing straight up to the sky. And you'll just keep repeating those two steps. So right now, I'm just making sure all of my eyelashes are wet. I'm putting a little bit more on the tips. And then I'm gonna go ahead and brush it out just to make sure that none of my eyelashes are clumping. And as you can see, I already did my other eye. I really wanted to get a close-up and spend a lot of time on like one eyeball rather than showing two and rushing through it. And we're just about done with our first coat. I'm just finishing up right here, continuing to brush out. And then now we have first coats on both of our eyeballs. Voila. So far I've dumped my brush back into the bottle twice, one for each eye, and now I'm going to go ahead and do it for the third time. So this step is going to be purely based on lining our upper waterline with mascara to give it like that darker look as if we're wearing eyeliner. And once we've done that, we're going to start on our second coat because our eyelashes are pretty much dry. For my second coat, I normally brush a little bit slower than the first time, and I, instead of brushing straight up to the sky, I brush a little bit sideways to my nose. Go ahead and get your brush wet one more time, and we're going to go ahead and work on our bottom lashes. So we're just going to gently use the tip, and we're going to go back and forth, just getting all of our eyelashes wet. Once they're all wet, in a circular motion with your brush, kind of just, you know, I don't even know how to say what I'm doing right now. Just do what I'm doing in the video. And go ahead and repeat for the other eye. Duh, you have two eyeballs. So just go ahead and get all of your lashes wet. And then once they're wet, you can turn your brush horizontally and just in a circular motion, just kind of like separate them. That's the word I was looking for, separate. For this video, I did one full coat on my top lashes and then a very light second coat because I don't like it super clumpy. I just like it volumized and a lot of length. But if you want to do a third coat, just be a little bit careful of clumps and make sure you brush it out with using the brush horizontally. And there we go. We have lashes. And we're not perfect, so we have to use a Q-tip to clean all of the mascara that we may have gotten on our eyelid. I don't know about you, but I like full on make ugly faces like when I'm using a Q-tip. Lastly, I'm terrified of eyelash curlers, so I use my two index fingers, and when my mascara is about 90% dry, I just curl
my eyelashes with my index fingers, and if there's any clumps when I take them off, I kind of separate them, and we have perfect lashes.
Will you still love me when I'm no longer young and beautiful? Will you still love me when I got nothing but my aching soul?
So that's how I do my mascara. These long, beautiful eyelashes. Now, not everyone has the same eyelashes. I totally understand that. Some people have longer lashes, some people have shorter lashes, but this mascara is really great for like volumizing your lashes and also giving like that fuller, gorgeous, like fake eyelash look. So I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to comment below like if you've tried this mascara or if you're gonna try it. And if you do try it, like how did it work for you? Duh. But don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you guys soon.